Salut à toutes et à tous et bienvenue sur Guild Wars. Je suis Scar et aujourd'hui on se retrouve une nouvelle fois pour The Wolf Among Us. La semaine dernière, il n'y a pas eu d'épisode parce que j'ai été très 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 occupé avec un spectacle que je devais jouer le vendredi soir. Donc j'ai pas pu me préparer pour faire un épisode de The Wolf Among Us. Donc j'en suis très désolé, on a une semaine de retard, c'est inconcevable. Mais c'est arrivé. Du coup, ce qui s'est passé la dernière fois, donc il y a 2 semaines, c'est donc que on a appris un peu plus sur la culpabilité de Crane, le fait qu'il avait une chambre pour aller voir des prostituées dans le motel pourri où on avait été, où Belle travaille à l'accueil. Et là, on était en train de choisir, si je me souviens bien, on était en train de choisir les possibles endroits où aller en premier pour continuer l'aventure, pour continuer l'enquête. Alors j'ai bien gardé vos suggestions et majoritairement ça a été les mêmes suggestions que moi je me suis faites dans la tête. Donc on va d'abord aller chez Crane et ensuite on va Et ensuite, on va aller chez les Tweedles. C'est terminé par Holly, je pense. Voilà. On va d'abord faire Crane, Tweedles et Holly. Et normalement, on devrait être bon. Alors, je vous retrouve tout de suite dès qu'on revient sur le bon endroit parce que ça va pas me faire repartir exactement là où on s'est arrêté. Et donc, nous y revoilà. Le choix ultime.
So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone.
I'd love to join you, but there's some business I need to attend to.
No, I'm better off dealing with things alone. I don't need sympathy and I don't need charity.
Et donc mon choix est Crane's apartment first.
Crane's place is right here. I should check that out first.
Perfect. And I'll go to those two imbeciles' office.
Crane's penthouse number is 1903. Let me know what you find. I hope you know what you're doing.
Bien sûr que je sais ce que je fais. Oh là, mais j'en ai marre qu'elle doute de tout, elle. Elle peut pas me faire confiance genre 5 minutes, sérieux. Ok.
Snow said Crane lives in 1903.
Ouais, t'inquiète, t'inquiète, je sais où c'est. C'est juste que je regarde un petit peu autour.
This is Briar Rose's place. Why is the door open?
Quelqu'un est entré. Si quelqu'un est rentré, c'est qu'ils n'ont pas voulu.
Crane?
Surtout ne pas faire de bruit parce qu'il pourrait peut-être être là. On a 1h55 minutes.
Damn it! Must have missed him. There's got to be something about his witch here.
Okay. Alors, cabinet dedans.
Same brand we found in the open arms.
Ça rajoute.
Crooked man. This is all I could get. I'm afraid Snow will start to notice. I'll have the rest for you next week. Ichabod Crane. What's going on here?
Ils volent l'argent de... Intéressant.
My dearest Snow, I know you must be aware of my feelings towards you. Watching you work, if I'm unable to control myself, it's because I love you.
Ouais, sauf que c'est pas vraiment de l'amour que tu montres, mon gars, c'est plus de l'obsession à ce niveau-là. Une clé, intéressant.
Might be useful.
Cavalier sans tête.
a message.
Intéressant. On va d'abord regarder ça.
This hasn't been used in years. I forgot. He used to teach in the old days.
Il était sûrement meilleur, meilleur professeur que mère. Fait menacer aussi Crane. C'est de plus en plus complexe cette histoire.
Math, science, history. I had to guess. This shit didn't work.
The science of lovemaking.
I've never seen him that excited. Guess things have changed.
Ouais. Tout a l'air d'être tombé un petit peu de plus en plus dans la merde. Il a l'air de s'apprécier beaucoup, notre ami Clay. Bon, on a une clé. Est-ce que tu peux tourner la caméra dans l'autre sens? Parce que c'est très très chiant, de ce point de vue. Ok, par là. On va voir le buste.
Really?
Bah écoute. Une peinture à son effigie, un buste à son effigie. Alors, écoutons d'abord. Knock, kick, open, use key. On va essayer d'utiliser la clé. Ah, bonjour.
Going somewhere?
Jack? Wow, it is just unbelievable running into you. I mean,
of all the places. Petit cambrioleur.
Weather, right? A little damp, I guess, but you know, some people like that sort of thing.
Explain yourself now.
Okay. I know what it looks like, but before you go jump into conclusions, Crane pays me to water his plants when he's gone. It's a
cute,
but you know I need the work. I wouldn't do it for free, right? You know me. So, anyways, now that I'm done,
I don't see any plants.
Et puis aussi, pourquoi tu pars par la fenêtre si c'est...
Hey.
Okay. You got me. Just take it easy. Don't make a big deal out of this.
I don't like being lied to.
Okay.
Hello.
I heard Crane was leaving town. I figured he owed us little people a parting gift. Or just me a parting gift.
You heard?
I have my sources, okay? You see how he lives. He doesn't need any of this shit.
And you heard this from?
What does it matter? I hear things. What else do you want me to say?
Le nom.
I got bills to pay. Not like Crane's gonna use any of this stuff.
Are you working for Crane? And tell the truth.
No, I'm not working for anybody. Just take it easy. You know, this tortured, lonely pig-eater bit's gonna get old eventually. Don't you get tired of it? I mean, what are you even doing here? Are you just wandering around Crane's apartment?
I'm investigating.
Sure. Well, looks like you've got it covered. Anyway, it was really nice catching up with you. I mean that. Bigby, I believe you're, blocking the doorway there, if I could just squeeze through.
Ton sac.
You know, on second thought, it's actually funny I ran into you like this. I think I can help you out.
Oh,
I may not know why you're here, but...
Go on, I'm listening.
Look, I have some dirt on Crane you might be interested in. Word on the street says he's got a witch in the city. I can tell you who she is, if you're interested. Information comes at a price, though. But I'm sure you already knew that.
How convenient.
Convenient for you, Sheriff. I got the info you need. This is an easy win. Let's make ourselves a deal. I tell you about Crane's witch, and you forget you saw me here. Mm-hmm. One hand washes the other, sort of thing.
Corruption?
Wipe the whole incident under the rug.
I don't make deals with thieves, Jack. Well, I know you're making all this shit up just to get out of trouble.
Give me a little credit here, man. Would I do that to you?
Oui.
How about this? How about I tell you so you know I'm good for it? Then you can reconsider my offer, okay? Her name is Auntie Greenleaf. Crane's been trying to keep it under wraps for years. I'm not sure what he's using her for, but if he's not going to the 13th floor, it's gotta be something illegal.
Where can I find her?
Well, you see, the thing is, I don't know where you'd find her, exactly.
Bon, on a son nom déjà.
You're fucking kidding me.
But even a name is a good start, right? I mean, that's more than what you came in with.
C'est vrai.
Right.
I'll keep my eyes open for you. If I find anything else you might be interested in, I'll be sure to let you know. Well, I think you've got plenty to keep you busy. So, I'll, it was just lovely running into you, baby.
Hang on a second.
Oh, come on.
Ah bah c'est intéressant ça.
The white deer.
Do you always talk to yourself like that?
Et toi tu peux pas fermer ta gueule.
She uses the white deer on everything. It's her symbol or trademark, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Figured I could sell these at the Lucky Pawn.
The Lucky Pawn?
It's one of the Crooked Man's places. I work there sometimes. When I need some stability. It's a pawn shop. Get it?
Yeah, yeah. You find any more of these?
No.
Give them to me.
What?
You know what. Hand them over.
Je sais que tu les as. Tous.
That it?
Bigby? Are you still here?
We're in here, Snow.
We? Who else is... What's he doing here?
Evening, Miss White.
Good evening. What's going on?
Our friend Jack was caught stealing.
Oh, come on!
Is that right?
But he did have some information about Crane's witch.
Oh, what did you find out?
Her name is Greenleaf.
Auntie Greenleaf.
But he doesn't know where we can find her.
Great. Crane's meeting her at 2 a.m.
And Snow, I found a note with some money attached. Crane has been embezzling from Fabled Town.
Of course, because why half-ass being a complete sleazeball?
Bien sûr.
You think this is tied to the murders?
No.
I mean, I guess it doesn't matter yet.
No, I honestly don't care. I just want to get the fucking guy.
Crane's meeting Greenleaf at 2 a.m.
Je pense pas que ce soit lié directement.
And we have no idea where she is. We're going to cut it close as it is.
Wouldn't she be listed in the business office?
I've had Buffkin searching for any unauthorized witches, but so far we haven't found anything. I'll give him the name, but we don't have time to wait around. You should try Holly's. She still has all of Lily's things.
If she hasn't burned it already.
There's still Tweedledee's place. We know they're involved. And we know that's where Bluebeard went. Where do you want to go? We don't have much time.
I'll go pay the Tweedle brothers a visit. I'm sure they know something.
Okay. I'll give Buffkin the name and hope he finds something in the records.
Let me know what he comes up with.
I'll be in touch. I hope you'll do the same.
We'll catch him, Snow.
Hang on, Jack. I want to talk to you.
Seule journée pour Jack. Ah, il pensait remporter le pactole, il va se faire bien emmerder là.
Hi, Bluebeard. Oh no, I'm sorry, big guy. You can't come in. Yeah, because the thing is, and I don't know if you'd heard, but I'm a third degree black belt and, you know, whatever. So I wouldn't take any chances, hombre. Last guy who messed with me got his marbles kicked right through his abdomen, all right?
Excuse me.
Oh. Hi, Sheriff.
Flycatcher. Are you okay? Your face.
Bluebeard was here.
Ugh.
He was looking for something. I don't know what. He said it was an official investigation. But how was I supposed to know if he was telling the truth?
when I wouldn't let him in. Shit. Found what he was looking for, I guess. It's just super annoying.
What did he take?
I don't know what he wanted. I didn't see what he did after. I'm really sorry, Big B.
C'est pas grave. Enfin, c'est grave, mais c'est pas ta faute.
Was he telling the truth?
Non.
He said you sent him, but I don't know. I just thought he was lying. I'm not supposed to just let people in here.
He was lying. I didn't send him here. You did the right thing.
Okay. Good. Oh, I'm gonna get fired. Crane already let me go from the Woodlands.
Is that why you're here?
He said I just got in the way. Told me to get lost. The twins offered me a job here working the night shift, so I'd have something. What do I do now? It's nice, you know, quiet. I come in and clean up.
Well, Crane is gone now. I can't see why he couldn't come back to the Woodlands.
Really? That would be... thank you.
Come by the business office. I can't make any promises.
Well, I see.
Right, of course.
Look, I'm running out of time. Ah, shit.
Is everything okay?
I gotta go.
What? Where?
I'm headed to the Trip Trap. Just call Snow and tell her what's happened, okay? Can you do that for me?
Okay, I guess. And I'll ask her about that job, all right?
Sure.
Knife is up.
Take care of yourself, Fly.
You too, Sheriff Bigby.
Bon, il n'y avait rien chez les Twillos parce qu'il a tout... Ça c'est un truc obligatoire, c'est-à-dire que si vous choisissez soit les Tweedles, soit Crane, si je me souviens bien, parce que ça fait longtemps que j'ai pas joué au jeu, Barbe Bleue va piquer des preuves dans l'un ou l'autre, donc il faut choisir, et j'ai préféré choisir Crane parce qu'il y a des preuves plus importantes chez Crane que chez Tweedles. Bon.
She's asleep, you fucking...
Guys, it's me, Bigby. Hey, look, Woody, it's the sheriff. Well, come on in, buddy.
Oula, t'as l'air complètement pété, mon gars.
Brent, what? He's a traveler. A weary traveler in search of some hospitality, right? Just what in the fuck is wrong with you? Nothing's wrong with me. In fact, I'm in a good goddamn mood. So you should take advantage.
Ok, bon. Bah, je le préfère comme ça, Graine. Hein. Salut, Woody.
I want a drink. Anybody else want a drink?
Brent, Swinehart said you shouldn't mix
you
it.
You think
with...
I give a fuck what that fucking guy says? Or what you say?
Oula.
Grant, really, you shouldn't drink right now. Swinehart told me that Holly was here. I need to talk to her.
Holly's asleep in back, but you won't be able to wake her.
Oh,
really?
Man, magnifique.
The doc gave him both barmecidal ambrosia for the pain.
Look, the deal is, if you resist going to sleep, like I am right now, it gives you a very, very... very nice high.
And he said that he shouldn't mix it with alcohol.
Ouais, c'est exactement ce qu'il va faire.
Yes, he did. He certainly did. But let me tell you something. I haven't felt this good in a long time, fat boy.
Have you seen her sister's things? What wasn't burned at the funeral?
I saw her come in with something, but I didn't see where she put it.
Nope, haven't seen it.
Oh.
That funeral back there, that was a shitty fucking send-off for a pretty okay lady.
Mm.
Yeah.
You weren't fucking there. Talking to Bigby now, okay? Can't say you being there helped things much.
J'aime beaucoup Grain, quand même.
Don't start nothing.
Who's starting anything?
You think I shot up the place? It wasn't my fault.
They got away, though, didn't they?
Aye.
Whatever. It's all right. I'm too out of it to get into it. I want to clear the air. We're all in
on this dung heap of a fucking shit town together. We're all gonna have a toast. All of us.
Fellas, I'm here for one thing. To look through Lily's belongings and get out of here.
Now, yeah, I know. And I wanna help you, okay? And I will. But first, indulge me. It'll take 2 seconds. As a show of good faith. And after, we'll all hunt and peck for Lily's shit or whatever.
Grand Bigby didn't come here to get loaded with you.
I don't want
to
get loaded with him. It's just a quick slug.
Ok, on va voir ensemble, on va prendre un toast.
To the dead.
Alright, now help me.
Gren, the doc said you needed to rest.
How many times you fucking gonna warn me about it, huh? You're not my fucking mother, so just get off my back!
I said I was sorry, alright? I can't do anything about it, it's done!
Eh oh, on va se calmer les deux.
What more do you want? What else can I fucking say here?
What is the problem here? What stupid shit will you both not let go of?
Oh, I forgot. You haven't heard the news.
No.
This walking lard cake was paying Holly's sister to let him fuck her behind all of our backs. And Holly had to find out going through all of her sister's shit. What fun that must have been. Trick after trick of this fat ass and Lily.
I didn't plan for that, all right? And our thing, whatever it wasn't a big deal. It wasn't. I never fucked her when she was snowing. I didn't know nothing about that.
No, but you knew Holly would flip out. And you knew for a damn good fucking reason.
Oh, putain.
You know what? Fuck this. I don't need this shit.
Oh yeah, that's it. Now you're teary-eyed. You were always such a lowlife. I don't know why I never realized it till now. What do you think about this fucking loser, Sheriff?
He can think whatever he wants. I don't give a shit.
No, that's okay, because I'll tell you what he thinks. He thinks you have to pay chicks to touch your fat, hairy ass. That's what he thinks.
I think whatever happened was between them, and Lily is dead. So let's put this whole thing to rest, Gren.
Je vois bien que c'est un mec qui est suffisamment blessé déjà, donc c'est pas la peine d'en rajouter.
Gren. I don't know where Lily's shit is. Check Holly's room, I don't know. But I wouldn't wake her if I were you. Sleepwalkers and trolls. I think that's the rule. Maybe, ogres, too.
If I can't find her stuff, I might have to...
Actually, Bigby, if you'll excuse me, it seems that I'm gonna pass out. What a day. Am I right, Sheriff? What a fucking day.
Gren won't remember this. En effet, je pense qu'il peut pas se souvenir de grand chose. D'accord, ok. Son glamour est pas en activité. Des bouteilles. Ne dites pas la réveiller, donc on va directement aller chercher en dessous. Je pense que c'est en dessous de son lit. Hein. Ouais, bingo. Oh, merci. Alors.
Bigby, bar's closed. And excuse me, but I'm not in the mood for entertaining. But what the fuck? I know you're not gonna leave. You do what you want. You always do what you want.
Je Je fais ce que j'ai besoin de faire plus que ce que j'ai envie de faire. Quand même vachement triste, hein, ce qui se passe ici.
The strays, the ones that aren't in that fancy high rise, those of us that gotta work for a living.
Holly, just because I live in the woodlands doesn't mean I'm not one of your strays. I'm not Crane or Cole. I didn't exactly grow up wearing clothes.
Yeah, I know you didn't. Why do you even come here? There's nothing here to investigate.
I'm tracking a lead.
Huh. Yeah?
Yeah.
Et pour terminer le carnet.
Be honest, Sheriff. Why are you going after him? The guy that killed Lily. You could have quit a long time ago, but you're still going. Why? Did they give you this job for a reason?
I'm doing this for Faith.
Oh, at least you're honest. You just remember, whatever bullshit excuse you tell yourself, I'm counting on you. So don't have any more fuck-ups.
If you were getting your glamour on this day, then one of these has to be the witch. Auntie Greenleaf.
Yep.
Gotcha.
Hello, this is Snow White calling. I'm looking for Bigby. Is anyone there? Bigby, if you're there, pick up, okay?
Snow?
Oh, thank God. Tell me you found something.
I got it, Snow. Her address was here with Lily's things. It's on White Plains Avenue, 1284. It's an apartment complex.
Great.
All right, let's go. I don't want to miss him.
I'll meet you there.
All right, I'll see you there.
On va faire cette dernière partie et puis on va arrêter là. On va faire cette dernière partie là et puis on enchaînera après sur la suite.
Yeah,
sur l'épisode.
It's number 23. I haven't seen it yet.
We're late.
Yeah, I know.
14 minutes de retard.
All right. How do you want to do this?
Les gens écoutent.
Hear anything?
If anyone's in there, they're being awfully quiet.
Ils sont déjà partis. Est-ce qu'on défonce la porte? Non, on va défoncer la porte.
Wait. What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Don't just kick it in. We don't know what's on the other side. Let's just save the last resort for last.
Okay.
What would you have me do instead?
I don't know. Knock? I mean, we have no idea what's behind this.
Hello?
Oh. J'aurais tellement pu lui défoncer la tête avant, en nous effonçant la porte dans sa face.
Is something wrong?
Well, pardon the intrusion. I wasn't aware this was a Munchkin's house.
Well, Dorothy, it isn't.
Sharp kid.
Who are you?
Rachel, who are you? Just so...
Well, I'm the sheriff. and this is my partner.
Boss.
Oh, oh, me fais pas chier, toi. Hein. C'est moi le boss ici.
Is there anything you need?
Is Auntie Greenleaf at home? Does she live here?
You mean my mom?
She ever, you know, make the nightstand levitate, turn frogs into cats, that kind of thing?
Is she a witch, dear?
No, I would never call my mommy that. She treats me all right. Is there something you want?
Rachel, do you mind if I take just a quick peek around?
We'll be very quick, and he won't touch anything.
Je vais tout toucher, tout déranger, rien que pour te faire chier. Ah, intéressant.
I've been here all night. Nobody's been here.
Ouh, elle a l'air stressée là.
Okay, Sheriff, I'm gonna trust you not to break anything. Don't get me in trouble.
What are we looking for specifically?
Crane. He could still be here.
Okay.
Fucking witches.
Hey, language. Et une petite fille ici, merde.
That your mom?
Uh-huh.
Your mom a hunter?
Oh no, she never... That was found in the woods around Dick's Mountain, I think.
It's pretty rare to see a burner like this.
Dowdy, that's how we like it.
Let me guess, big band or classical?
Honky tonk.
No counting for taste.
Hmm. Ah.
What is this?
Mommy uses that to carve her trinkets. It's from the old world.
Trinkets? Like glamours?
There's no one here but me. No one's been over all night, so...
He's just going to check. It'll only take...
Mm-hmm.
The Butcher.
What's that?
A package. Having to do with someone called the Butcher. It's empty. There's nothing that looks like Crane was here either.
Nothing?
Oh, j'ai pas fini. Attends, attends, attends. Il y avait une autre porte ici que je peux apparemment pas regarder. Mais il y a un truc là qui m'intéresse. Qui est devant ça.
God damn it.
Shouldn't say that.
Nothing.
I keep getting whiffs of that aftershave of his.
I do too.
Can I go to bed now, please?
Non. Aha.
Is that a glamour tube?
Mommy really doesn't let anyone play with that. Trust me, I've tried. Oh no, 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 no. Please, please, please just put that back exactly where you found it. No one is allowed to play with
it's
that.
It's all right, honey. Bigby's not going to break
no,
it.
You don't understand. She will freak out if she discovers I've let people in here and let them touch her stuff, okay? She checks all the time to see if things move. I don't want to get in trouble.
Snow, come on. Are you kidding? It's a glamour tube. Something's going on here.
No! Put it down! Please, don't! This isn't what you think! You gotta believe me. The guy isn't here, I promise!
It's gonna be okay, Rachel.
Please, I'm begging you. I don't wanna get in trouble.
When you do it that fast. What?
Why Rachel? Why the little girl?
I don't think that's any of your business, Wolf.
Why?
How about because it works? That's why. And good enough for you? Certainly kept you two off the scent for a while.
Ah, je m'en doutais. Ok, bon.
None of this pathetic witchcraft crap is gonna prevent me from prying what I need from your gullet. Now tell me where Crane is.
I ain't a fortune teller, Wolf. I have no
help. Tu m'appelles autre chose que Wolf déjà?
You have to know something. Unless you want a recipe for owl stew.
Just why in the name of everything holy are you protecting this weaselly scumbag? What on earth could he have done to deserve this kind of loyalty?
Crane could be hollow bones tomorrow. And you wouldn't see me cry a drop.
Donc c'est pas lui que tu protèges.
But that doesn't mean I can tell you anything. You have friends, don't you? Well, I don't want Crane's friends for enemies.
Ah, je vois.
Please, Greenleaf. Crane is a murderer and he's escaping.
You might want to check your facts on that. It doesn't matter. I can't help you. I have no interest in being turned into a skink and crushed under boot heels. There's powers at work here beyond your pathetic authority.
Whatever it is, Greenleaf, whatever it is that's keeping you from saying something...
We can protect you, okay? Whatever it is you're afraid of, we can make sure that it won't come to pass.
You have no idea what's going on, do you?
Bah non, tu me dis pas!
You know what I think? I think we've been more than patient with you. This witch has been selling illegal glamours that continue to undermine everything we've built. She's harboring a fugitive that took advantage of it, and now she's resisting every attempt to make things right. I frankly don't give a crap if she's afraid for her life. We can at least make sure she never hurts us again. We're destroying the tree. No!
Oula, tu vas te calmer, toi.
How dare you come in here and threaten to take from me the one thing that... That tree is ancient. It's part of the family, and it's the only thing paying for this shithole apartment. And the Fables, who can't afford the glamours from you, come to me for help. Without them, where do you think they could go?
Don't give me that. You're making money off of other people's misery. Two Fables are dead because of this crap. It's too dangerous leaving this stuff with her.
You think I like being the old woman in these stories? The men are heroes, the ladies are whores, and the old hags like me get to watch everyone they love die.
We have very different ways of handling our fate.
Very different means to handle it, too.
Isn't there another way? She's a witch. Can't she just work for us? That way she'd be official.
You want to reward her for criminal behavior? We can't trust this woman on the
contre des informations,
oui. It doesn't matter, because I'd never do it. I'm not a house cat. Don't play well with others.
Oh, trust me, no one would confuse you for a cuddly animal.
Oh putain. C'est fini le crépage de chignon là, sérieux.
This is an order. Burn the tree.
Well, but fuck you.
Look, I'll tell you. Crane was here. He was here and he left. He went to the pudding and pie to try to use my ring on the girls over there to get information.
What does the ring do?
He thinks it's the ring of dispel. You know, that it will pierce the protection around the girl's speech. He says pulling the truth out of them will prove his innocence. It won't, though. Damn thing lost its power decades ago.
I'm sorry, but we still can't let you keep the tree. It wouldn't be right after what's happened. Bigby.
Please, Sheriff.
Stormbush.
It's your lucky day, Greenleaf. I'm hiring you as the business office's newest witch in residence.
But Bigby!
Shush.
The witch over there will keep her out of trouble. We have a glamour shortage as it is. It makes the most sense now.
Bah bien sûr. Pourquoi détruire quelque chose qui pourrait être utile?
Just don't expect me to bow down to your little woman here.
En tout cas, je le fais déjà pas.
Don't think for a second that this is over.
So what? Are moving trucks gonna show up here or something?
Something like that.
We'll call you.
Bah et donc, Snow, on n'est pas patient avec les gens, hein? 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 C'est moi qui suis patient cette fois-ci. Bon. Eh bah putain, c'était la guerre froide, là, dans la pièce. Bon, en attendant. Pouf. Voilà. Voilà. En attendant, donc, c'est la fin de cet épisode. Il a été un peu long, je trouve, mais c'est... En même temps, c'est normal, beaucoup d'investigations, j'ai pas beaucoup parlé parce que énormément d'informations qui arrivent en même temps et j'ai pas envie d'interrompre le dialogue, c'est un peu compliqué de parler de faire un let's play sur le Telltale, parce que comme c'est comme un film qui passe comme un jeu vidéo, c'est très très compliqué de parler au-dessus sans couper la parole aux acteurs. Du coup, bah, c'était intéressant. Donc on a trouvé la sorcière en question, et c'est donc bien celle qui fournissait les glamours de contrefaçon à Crane. Cependant, on a de plus en plus de... Le jeu nous pointe de plus en plus notre erreur sur le fait qu'on suspecte Crane. Donc peut-être que Crane n'est pas le meurtrier, mais peut-être qu'il s'est fait avoir. Peut-être que c'est quelqu'un qui a essayé de... Nouvelle théorie. Quelqu'un a tué Lily et a tué Faith, et utilise le corps de Lily en sachant que Crane se tapait Lily pour discréditer et faire enfermer Crane. Est-ce que ça pourrait avoir un rapport avec le Crooked Man, vu que Crane apparemment lui versait de l'argent et avait l'air d'avoir du mal à le lui verser? Est-ce que Crane serait pas la victime d'un énorme coup monté? C'est possible, hein? C'est possible. Là, en ce moment, je suis prêt à prendre toutes les théories. C'est vrai que Crane, c'est un putain de peureux, donc j'ai du mal à le voir poser la tête, etc. Enfin bref, il y a plein de zones encore qui sont un petit peu pas claires. Mais bon, sinon, on a un peu développé le personnage de Woody. Comme je dis, mais je le sentais depuis le début, hein. C'est juste un mec tourmenté, un petit peu alcoolique et qui en fait se sent seul, quoi. Et pareil, on a eu un moment assez intéressant avec Greenleaf. On a embauché deux personnes aujourd'hui, au passage, peut-être. Aujourd'hui, c'est entretien d'embauche à l'appel. Mais bon, du coup, Pulligan Pie. Et c'est là qu'est Crane, apparemment. Donc on va probablement le choper dans le prochain épisode et probablement découvrir d'autres choses intéressantes. Sur ce, je vous dis à très très vite, à très très bientôt. N'oubliez pas de liker, partager, commenter la vidéo. C'est toujours très important pour nous de savoir ce que vous avez aimé et pas aimé dans la vidéo et pouvoir peut-être changer certaines données dans nos prochaines vidéos et nos prochaines séries. N'hésitez pas à vous abonner à notre YouTube, à notre Twitter, à notre Facebook, afin de rester toujours à jour sur les nouvelles vidéos. On a eu une petite période où on n'a pas fait beaucoup de vidéos parce qu'on était très occupés, mais c'est bon, là ça commence à revenir, du coup, les vidéos vont reprendre de plus en plus. Et je vous dis donc à très très vite, à très bientôt, portez-vous bien et ciao !